This is a test of the low weather radio warning device. During potentially dangerous weather situations, specially built receivers are automatically activated to warn of the impending hazard.